Alright guys, we are back again with part 2 of our Self Scramble series. We are both currently even par through 4 holes, so let's continue right now on hole 5. Okay, Jarrett's tee shots. So much right.
Okay,
my tee shot. Better. Still a little bit short, but we're okay.
Wait.
Aw, dang it. I didn't get a hold of it at all.
It's not bad. Okay, not an amazing bounce. Oh, no problem.
Yes. It's probably good.
Hole 6. Left. Come back. That's an amazing shot. Did that go in?
Way short.
Oh my gosh.
Nope.
Oh my gosh, dude. No.
Par.
Oh, I was way too far.
Way less.
Short. For a minute, one. Oh, come on. Too much on it. Take it.
To par. Hi.
Not enough. Oh, dude.
It's a par.
So good if it was just over. I need something that's actually important.
Farther over.
Ah, it's in the trees again.
No! It's a lot short.
Okay, we are here on the 8th green. Jared's ball is in the trees, so he will play from there. So. Well, that's better.
That's a pretty solid chip.
Oh.
How does it break over so much?
No.
All right, okay, so we are on the playoff hole now. We will be flipping a tee. Who goes first? Okay, I will be going first. Just a little bit far.
On the green.
Oh, that's good.
Oh my gosh, what a shot.
So much pressure to make this. Missed it left.
Alright guys, thanks for watching this video as Jared takes me down in the self scramble. Thanks for watching this video, and we'll see you in the next one.
Peace.